Why am I here? Because Eric invited me into his office, and I think he's gonna give me a title shot.
How is it that you deserve a title shot?
Well, I was the one that helped Eric screw Stephanie.
Or maybe because you want to screw Eric.
Okay, Trish, isn't that the pot calling the kettle black? I mean, are you sure you want to be women's champ, Trish? Or would you be more comfortable barking like a dog?
Whoa, ladies, ladies, settle down, settle down. I mean, the reason I invited you both to Raw tonight and the reason I asked you both to come by my office is really quite simple. Sex appeal. You see, nobody really cares about women's wrestling.
Excuse me? No. Oh, really?
They don't.
You heard me. So let's give the fans what they really want to see. A bra and panties match. But let's make it competitive. Let's have a bra and panties match in the mud. Ladies, I'd say you best get dressed, or should I say undressed, because you're next.
What? Next? A bra and panties match in the mud? Trish and Stacy? They are, this is too good to be true.
And it's coming up next.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest scheduled for one fall is the special bra and panties mud match.
Shut up, Coward Howard. Get the puppies out here. Look at that there.
Well, there it is. The fighting surface, so to speak.
Fighting surface?
Wow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh my God! Stacy Keibler catching Trish from behind, no pun intended, and then taking her right to the mud.
Wow! She's one of the dirtiest fighters I've ever seen. This is great. Let's see that again. Oh, look out! There goes Stacy.
Trish right off the top. Oh, right into the mud. And remember, this is as Howard said.
He's a genius! But you know what, the mud, everyone is beautiful! Oh yeah! Get down! Strike it!
I believe a bruise, King!
Who wants to see in the mud? Here, look. You're spanking Heinies. I need to get over there.
I'm gonna stay right here.
Oh, wait, let her out!
Oh, look at that. Tracy's trying to immerse Trish in that water.
No! The mud!
Grief.
Wow!
I'm sure she's somewhat buoyant, but... Ooh! Smart slap across the chop.
Man, this is great, JR! The broad panties match in the mud! Oh, yeah! That's like a slap throw. Remember those?
I'll tell you one thing. This is not like one of those day spas in... legs of hers, knocked right outside.
Here they go, wait a minute!
There's a roll up. And Trish wins it.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
Trish wins the bronze panties.
serving God.
Yeah, I bet Lillian Garcia's loving seeing this. This is great.
We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Just moments ago, Stacy Keibler got the early advantage on Trish in the bra and panties
mud match. At that. The flesh was flying, JR.
Can you believe that Trish was able to rebound from that kick and score a pinfall victory over Stacy Keibler?
All I know is Eric Bischoff is a genius. This was one of the greatest matches I'd ever seen, JR.
But it wasn't over.
Well, this was probably the second best thing I'd ever seen. Howard Finkel in the mud.
Howard's finally got an excuse to get his tuxedo clean.
Right.
And he's still here ring announcing.